Okay, next let's check out the storage area outside. So over here, we have a fridge, we got some cooking space here. You can put any kind of cooking utensil up there. A big storage area under here. Gorgeous. Over here we have our propane tank. We got some area in the front that we can store things. Also our fluids, our inverter. And then come around to this side here, just follow through again. It's a nice space outside as well. What a great unit.